do.
You have to let me know.
Chet played on the Opry back in the 50s, played it on the radio, you know, live, and he was just, I don't know, I never really heard that on a record, you know, the way he played when he was live in front of that Opry crowd.